Hello, hello, hello. So welcome to the next part. Part 6, I believe. And I'm being attacked again by these guys. They'll keep attacking. They won't stop. 50 versus 100. Okay. Probably going to alter that. And then I'm going to send my army. Oh, crap. Oh, no, I need to move them back here, didn't I? So let's move those there. Move these here. Why aren't they resupplying? Where did all my ammo go? Okay. Okay, all my ammo just disappeared. That's great. Thank you for that, guys. Now I've got no ammo. And I'm also out of iron, so I can't make any more. Unless there's some in the market. No, there's plenty of aluminium. Oh, iron. Right, there we go. Right, all my ammo just disappeared. That's just perfection. But what I will do is I'll change the ones with ammo, and then I'm going to take that back. Cheeky buggers! How dare they? There we go, cool. That should be quite an easy battle. Let's go. Alright. Oh, dope. There we go. Okay, they are waiting for me. So that's... Just do that. Oh yes, I don't like this map very much. Oh, they have to play their own guys, that's fine. Makes my life a bit easier. Lost vehicle. Perfect. Over there. Oh, or not. I thought I did. Why, oh, yes, I did somewhere. But I have no idea where I lost that vehicle. Let's just go up. Ah, there he is. Ah, no, I lost the MP. Okay, they're all just all down there now. Right, let's push these up on this road. Push these up on this side.
Yes, sir. Target spotted.
Yep, overkill that. Oh, there we go, they surrendered. Very nice, lost two vehicles, goddammit. Oh well, this will go though. Got my port back, so at least that's something. Two vehicles lost. Take them back home. I don't know if they're going to attack me there anytime soon. Probably will. Smooth these up. Oh, yep, they attacked me down here. How many did they get? Oh, okay. Oh, 90. Ooh, let's see if I can take that on. All vehicles, though. I'm not sure these guys really have RPGs, etc. Alright, let's see. Where's these guys? There. Alright, there's all the vehicles. Alright, some have RPGs, and they have a... shotguns. Great. I can't actually see them. What I will do though is I'll push these guys inside. Alright, I couldn't get a shot then. Too shaky. Vehicle. That's two vehicles down. Here that RPGs the moment. RPG, but... it with up. Somebody coming. Oh. Oh, God, so many. Oh, fuck, that's so close. Oh, I did get it. No. Oh, got a pistol. Oh, my guy's surrendering. Oh, no. Ah, damn it. Okay, well, I killed seven of their vehicles. And that is my iron mine as well, so that is not good at all. So, I need to go and take that back. Roger. Bit more of a defensive war at the minute. Oh, but there, the capital is open. That's how much they got, 54 and a bunch of vehicles. Right, here we go. Oh yeah, they're in here. That's fine. Losses that I can cope with. Just get these guys on top of this hill. Enemy RPGs, man. They need to be sorted out. There's an enemy vehicle over there somewhere. Sir, yes, sir. Could have done with that as well, to be fair. Left. Come on, guys. Not many shoots left. Lucky man. Oh, here they come. Oh, that's a grenade! No! No, she got me. No, oh, they're surrendering. Six left. Yeah, there we go. Two vehicles. Oof, that's a big loss. Right. Roger that. Roger. Back home. Roger that. Take cover. What happened to my ammo? Thousands of it. Well, it just disappeared. I've got 1700 at home to that. Yeah, it did. It just all disappeared. That's a little bit annoying, isn't it? I've got these guys here, even though they need to replenish still. Reservists, let's get them to the. Right, so. Oh, there's a whole 30 there. I might buy it now, won't I?
Yeah.
I've got 6k. I have no iron left anyway. Gold. Might as well. Let's sell some more. Sell that much. No, not that. No, I need. So it's that ammo I need. Yeah, I don't know what happened to all of that. It all just disappeared. Bloody hell. Oh well, let's save here. There we go. Right, well, we are winning. Anyway. Lost a few vehicles, but that's gonna happen. Got another BTR. Nice, nice, nice. Refinery, nice. I have literally no money to build anything at the moment. Farm. Let's. Just do that one. Oh, tons of RPGs, look at that. Send that to my main city. Then I stop producing RPGs and shells for a moment while I just get my production sorted. I'm using too much iron on one iron mine. So aluminium, don't need that. Right. Right, I got 1,000 rounds. There we go. Oh god. That's not good. Not good at all. How's my democracy looking? Oh, BMP2's nice. I did lose a lot of reputation with a lot of countries there. But I'm still friendly with a bunch. So that's good. Any iron yet? Nope. Oh. Wasn't that ammo? Wasn't that the ammo I needed? 8, 2, 3. No, 30. 30. There we go. 3,000 rounds. Take it. There we go. Ah, happy days. Right, let's go for... I got no fuel left, have I? I do not have any fuel left. Fuel. I'm gonna go around and take the capital. Affirmative. And the iron mine. Actually, let's go and just take the iron mine first. And then take the capital. 6 troops. I can also resolve that. Don't lose nothing. Nice. And they got a lot of stuff here as well. Also, okay. Not yet. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, has it come up yet? Yes, nice. Okay, just gonna take the capital. Hey, hey, hey. Nice, should be an easy one. Let's go. Quite close to the city as well. Messed up, aren't they? It's a bit loud in my ears as well. I love the explosion on buildings. It's so cool. It's supposed to, you could actually blow up the buildings. Hopefully that's in the future. Oh, I missed that wonderful vehicle. What are you shooting at? Yeah, there's over there. Oh, boom, boom. Very inaccurate, though, that's the issue. I hope nobody attacks me in the future, I'm gonna have no ammo! When it gets splattered. Okay. Oh, that's 100. Nice. Okay. Lost one vehicle, but they lost more. So, and I took their main city. I think I'll squiddle everything off. Actually, no. I'll make. I'll put uniforms here first. Squeeze them up. Oh, there we go. Very good, one vehicle, four vehicles. Yeah, I lost 11. That's not too bad. Alright, nice. What they got? 852. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's get all these on the market. Let's take over. Let's move some militia. No, militia uniforms. I don't want militia uniforms there. Special ones, I guess. Move them over. I have literally no ammo because it should be alright though. Let's move over some guns over there. BMPs? Nope. Not yet. I've got tons of ammo and stuff in here though. All the iron as well. Do they have any iron in here? I think they did. Where's my iron? Oh, 13 iron. No, they didn't have any iron in here. Oh, God. Well, I've got 1,000 more rounds, though. There we go. Not much, but, you know, keeps me going. Oh, there's a copper mine over here. Okay, okay. I'll take it. Iron and a copper. I'm happy with that. Oh, democracy increased. Very nice. Improve. God, they're taking forever to get there, aren't they? Oh, there we go. No, I didn't really lose any troops to. Right. Let's go back here to. No, I haven't got any. Oh, yeah, they're going up. Just have to use militia uniforms instead. Alright, there we go, got fuel coming, farm, very nice. Do they never have any production in these cities apart from Oh, they do have RPGs. Apart from just military factories. It's kind of odd. Alright, troops are piling up. Very nice. 7k. Still need iron. All the ammo. No. Damn it. Oh, they're building. Oh, nice. Right, BMP-3s, I think, is next. Yeah, BMP-3s and then the T-64s. But I'm going to need this ammo for that, so I will do that next. Completely out of iron again. Perfection. Well, they did build an extra 1,000 rounds. Iron! Give me some iron! Or at least some ammo! No! No! Pretty sure I got some. Oh! Democracy! Right, nice! Improved relations, happy days! Pretty sure they had some vehicles here as well, yeah they did. Nope. Let's move all these to. Let's see. There we go. Right, garrison. They didn't have any police uniforms, did they? No. But they do here. So, there we go. Yes, I do need ammo. I need 3,000 of it. I've got another 1,000 now. Iron, that's the only issue. Right, police uniforms, let's make some. Alright, there we are, 30. 850 they did, fair play to them. So much resources, look at that, 229 boards here, 150 cloth, 800 fuel, good, because I needed fuel. Aluminium, that's good. I needed aluminium. Let's move some of this over there as well. Oh, okay, I'll just give them. Okay. Any iron yet? No, just iron ore. Iron! 169. Nice, that's it. Exactly what I needed. Oh, any ammo though? Maybe some ammo? No. There's no ammo. God damn it. Occupancy failed. Well, then I'll go somebody else then. Alright, 80 uniforms. That's good. Let's go here. Let's go to Spec Ops. Yes, I wish. BMP. No, not BMPs yet. I haven't got any. Oh, so many vehicles. BTR-82. There we go. AK-12, I don't have AK-12, but AK-74 mods. E-dots. Yes, RPGs. There we go. Alright. What's that? Okay, this is going to be quite difficult. They didn't change their uniforms again, so I'm doing something wrong yet. Nearly full ammo though. Happy days. Just move them up there for now. There we go. Yeah, ammo's coming nice and thick and fast now. There we are, nearly full ammo. Let's go to this copper mine after. Take that, go up this way, leave that one to last. Oh, that's this little army. Well, it's not exactly little, is it? could do with another BMP. give me another BMP. Let's go. Alright, democracy's up with them. Very nice. Let's try democracy with them again. Oh, I didn't say I have to, like, do this again. Alright, let's try that. Alright. Ah, for God's sake, every... Wait, no! Every time! Oh, it's fine. They should be fine. Yeah, they haven't got much. Right, I've got BMPs, though. Alright, let's move them into this... They will come from this way. So, let's move them... let's move them this side. Yeah, there they are.
Roger. Yes, sir.
Might as well move these into bloody buildings. No point having them on the open.
Yes, sir. Roger that. Affirmative.
Oh, I can see the vehicles from here.
Yes, sir.
That's not what I wanted. Doing, mister. Yeah, this one's a lovely jubbly. Right. Zero lostness. Right, let's put these back up where they should be. Let's get rid of that, and then let's get rid of these, and then I will undo this. Oh, not them though. No. Those vehicles can go to the market. Right, there we go. Happy days. Specialized uniform. I need 10. Oh, not my one. Right, now that's going to take time. Nice. Oh, damn, I wanted to build the iron mine. Oh, I can't build that. No, let's build that. And... BMP3. Nice. Right, let's done this one. Right, production. Two of them. 40 iron each. I'll keep the BMPs going. But that's going to be very expensive. Should have another BMP. Yes, I do. Just take it. Please, your BMPs take the same ammo. Why doesn't it ever tell me? MP, okay. This will be on your minute. Vehicles, BMPs, they take. Oh, no, they don't. They take. Oh, they do, but they also use the A2A7100. Moving up. Oh, okay, I'll just keep the same ammo coming. Oh, 80, 70, 100. Alright. Alright, there's another BMP coming in. There we go. Ammo, full ammo. Right. So wait for them to replenish their ranks, and then I shall go after them. Let's see if I can... Contact. Oh, okay, 28. Ooh, that was different, completely different squadron. Right, and they got... not too bad. Alter that, one troop, right. Ah, they're not even close, they're only halfway. Probably not the best idea to do this during a war. Nine, ten. Come on. You need to get at least to here. I'll let them have that for a little bit. A bunch of E-dot sites, which is good. Right. Let's see. Some 50 there, and some 50 to torch. There we go. Okay, that 28 armies from there. Alright, that's fine. Right near there. Close, close, close. Okay, they don't change to... Okay, well. Alright, supply, what do I need? Nothing. Alright, cool. Oh, they are moving. Okay, I have to go in. Okay, I'll take that first and I'll go destroy this army. Alright, 10 soldiers. I'm not gonna miss the level. As long as that goes to 2, because they got a gunner then. There we go.
Take cover.
Right, let's go and take this back. They should only have like 1 or 2 troops there. Oh, 10. Right, easy peasy. Right, and then let's go down here. Let's go and take out this army. Right. Yes. Right, nice. Oh, why have you got stuck?
Yes, sir.
How'd you get stuck there?
Roger. Roger.
Where they were. Oh, they are coming. Just me slow. What the hell are they shooting behind for? Ah, yeah, they're gonna have troops all down here, aren't they? Oh, God, this. Let's actually move a BMP down there. Got him, though. Nice when they just come push you. Hello. What are you doing here, mister? Wow. Hey then. Days, 5 left. Hey, easy peasy. Lost 9 troops. Nothing else. Alright, well, that was easy. Let's get my troops back. Replenish? Why have they got that there? They are still low. Let's go to them. Actually, it'd be a really good idea to go for this, over that.
Contact.
Should be 80 guys, so I might be able to auto-resolve it. Oh, 64, yes. Easy, let's go.
Affirmative.
Go back. Oh, why is that still there?
Affirmative. Okay. Take cover.
No, there we are, that's why. let's see. Oh, no. New orb.
Roger.
Well, at least I've got copper forever now. I'm not going to have any problems with copper. Alright, happy days. Yep, vehicles, bin paint. I've got a BMP. Nice, nice. Take that, and take the apple. That's it. Oh, I gotta take that as well. Yep, keep going. Keep going. Oh, residential. Right, I need to iron mine still. I need more iron. And I can't make any. I need money. Oh, god damn it. The bread factory, because I'm gonna need the bread when I take these. Alright, BMP. Lovely jubbly. Go. Yeah. Gold. Oh, there's a gold ore now. How much gold I got in here? How much does gold sell? 20 for 10 grand. Yes, please, I will sell that. I'm making it anyway, so I don't need it for the moment. Copper. I am so rich on copper right now. Look at that, 600 copper. I'll sell 300 of it. Or 700 there. Alright, still getting these up. Spec up uniforms. Just need 40 more. Still needs a garrison here. Let's do that. Improve. Happy days. Should have some BMPs coming. Well, it won't be till probably next episode now. But yeah, let's go and take these then. Let's go and take this village. And they have 21 vehicles. Okay. There won't be any match against my BMPs.
Affirmative.
Alright. Oh, perfect. Look at that.
Roger that.
Yep, perfect angle. Oh, where are they starting? Probably over here. Oh, they've got a bunch of BMPs as well. Uh oh.
Roger that.
Yep. I'm not even shooting back. Good. That's why all your guys should have RPGs on them. I don't think that their BMPs aren't even manned. Driver. No, we're gonna. That made it a bit easier for me. What are you? Sure. Let's push you a little bit closer. Oh, yeah, definitely start moving a bit closer. Right, let's start surrender. Yeah, that's it. Put your hands up, you little buggers. Bloody surrender. Roger. Roger. There we go. We lost three. Oh, that's not too bad. New vehicles. They lost all their poor buggers. Right, that's that done. There we go. And now what I'll do, I'll replenish all these. Oh, in a second. Once.
Take cover.
There we go. Finish all that, and then let's go and take the stack out.
Contact.
The last foothold. Ooh, 12 vehicles. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. It's quite easy. Alright, let's go. Alright,
Roger. Roger.
Oh, they are kind of close, actually. That's really, really close. That's way too close. Let's just follow that over. Oh, no. Ah, oh, that's exactly. I could move actually some troops up here. Nice. Roger. I'm gonna get my troops in this hill, but I don't think that's gonna happen. No one even here. Oh god. No, yeah, you guys just fucking tough. Jesus. Yes, sir. Getting a building. Getting a building. Out over here. Absolutely destroying them. Fuck that. Cheeky bugger.
Hello, you. Hello, you.
Somehow, I think I'm actually losing a lot of vehicles. No, no, they're down here. Why are they doing down here?
Enemy engaged. Roger that. Honor. Yes, sir.
Oh, hello, you. Ah, they're surrendering. Okay, nice. Well, that's surrendered then. I don't want to kill you. Please surrender. Yay, I got a BMP 8. Oh, it's BTR. Oh, BTR. Oh, wait, no, it's no. No, it's crap on. So I lost two vehicles then. Okay, it's not too bad. Whew. I've taken over their biggest forces. So that's good. Let's do that. A plan. And production. Wheat. Very nice. Now we've got two more targets. I could just. I'm pretty sure I can just go in a. Auto resolve that
Roger,
one.
Roger that. Roger.
So this is going to be like 60 troops, I think. Oh yeah, that's auto. Right. That's good.
Affirmative. Roger that. Roger.
Right. That's an easy one. Alright, replenish. I don't have much ammo left. Do I have no BPs here? No, okay, I'll take them. Let's go. I've got plenty of that, well, kind of. I mean, they're running out, but whatever.
Contact.
Oh, 95, 53 vehicles, very good. Easy. Alright. Okay,
alright. Roger that!
Right, okay.
Roger.
Defenses. What a low. Anyway, ooh, vehicle coming up. There it is. There we go.
Requesting
Animal control. Oh, okay. Come on, guys. Push me. You're all in here, aren't they? Let's go and have a look, see. Right there. No point in grenades. Grenades are so bad in this game. Gonna hit or what? Jesus Christ. Okay, get weird. There we go. It's been an invisible barrier. Easy. Lost one soldier. Nice. Right, that's that taken. Another port. Nice. Right, let's get going. Right, and now it's just the airfield.
Roger. Roger that.
Let's go and take the airfield. Oh. Okay.
Contact.
Right, there we go. Six vehicles. Nice. Right, just going to take the airfield, and I always go here. Oh, there is vehicles there. Okay, maybe not. Not today.
Roger. Roger that.
Right, let's go there. And over to the classroom tutor there, because the path thing is all messed up. Oh, I thought they were coming from this way.
Enemy down.
Oh, so.
Enemy down.
No, these walls. Yeah. Oh, no. They are coming from that way. I wasn't too sure. Ah, crap. Look at that, I'm all the way over there. Right, hey, I lost a vehicle, great. Somehow they can see these guys. Some music. There we go. killing them all one by one by the looks of it. Come on. I'll be able to surrender soon anyway. Pretty sure that guy surrendered already. Yeah. That seems up there. Right. Might as well push up a little bit. Pretty sure there's probably enemies around here somewhere.
Yes, sir.
Go, happy days, all surrendered. Alright. So there we go, we have taken over. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, yeah, nice one. Okay, cool, we have taken over.
Affirmative.
All the right side of the island. Which is very, very good. Not many people like me now, but that is absolutely fine. oh, no. I don't want to go to war with anyone just yet. I need to sort out my economy and sort out my... Oh god, my economy's fine to be fair. Sort out everything out here. Look at this, I've got... Yeah, right, let's move him up here. And I'll move him up here. That made more sense, wouldn't it? And then, happy days. Ammo up. I need more ammo. I need iron. Iron is my only issue right now. Alright, so that I'll call this episode a good one, and I'll see you in the next one.
Contact.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay, maybe not. Where the heck did that come from? Where did he come from? Is it my boat? Oh, I have wood. Okay, let's make wood then. Okay, you came from that one? Okay, let's do this one first. Oh, okay. Alright, okay then.
Affirmative.
Let's do that. Those guys. Absolutely no idea where they came from.
Yes,
sir. Oh my guys are running away. Keep running. Oh, there's no one. Okay, I've just been attacked by a democracy country, and I'm pretty sure it's by sea. Which is kind of weird. That's what it is. Move these forward. Let's move these forward. Doesn't have an RPG, so it's alright. A little bit.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah, definitely have to be up for that. Oh, yeah, right. What? Oh, no, I got my baby. Oh, maybe not. Just lost some troops. No, okay, I did use some more for that. So I did one vehicle, six vehicles. Oh, so these guys attacked me. Okay. Right, so that was a bit of a surprise attack, to be fair. So those guys, okay. They are all the way up here, aren't they? Oh well. Happens. Alright, there we go then. So, right, I'll call the episode here. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and please ring a notification bell. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.